Hello everyone, welcome back. In this section, we will see how to transfer your Snagit's license key from your old computer to the new machine. Let's have a look. Now, let's just say I need to transfer my license key from my old machine to the new machine, and this is my old machine. Now, in order to do so, I need to deactivate my license key from this particular machine. So go to Help, Deactivate Offline, click on Generate Deactivation Certificate, and click on Deactivate. It is going to generate some text. Copy that text, open Notepad, and paste here. Now, step two, go to this link and open it up on a device connected to the internet. Copy this and paste here and click on Deactivate. Now, it is going to deactivate my license key from this particular machine, and now I can use this license key onto my new machine. So that's how you transfer your Snagit's license key from one old machine to the another machine. Thank you so much for taking some time to watch it. I hope you will find this useful. Have a nice day. Bye.